Dave Pendleton. Today I'm going to show you five science experiments in 1 minute. Let's get started. First, some music. Hit it, me.
Quiet.
Why don't we try an amplifier? Put it in the pan. Next, we're going to use M&M's to make a rainbow. First, you need a pint glass and five different coloured M&Ms. Let's show ya! See everyone? Yeah, see? Okay. Next, you pick up hot water. Then you pour it in very gently. Okay. Let's go back to that later. This is the end result. You can see it's all in a circle rainbow, a bit like a real rainbow. Isn't it beautiful? The shells dissolve because they're made of sugar paper, but the M's don't. Basically, the shells are saying adios, M's, see ya. For our next experiment, oh, and by the way, don't do this without a responsible adult or your big sister. Me, by the way, not that responsible. Anyway, for our next experiment, we're going to light a match, set that match on fire, the dish has blue water in, yes, blue. We're going to put a cup over it. This poor little match will be trying its best to get oxygen so the flame won't go out. But all it will be doing is sucking up water. Poor little thing. Light it, please. It worked!
That was amazing, Scarlett.
Yeah, it sure was. Okay, next experiment, number 4. For this experiment, you need a glass bottle, an egg, and matches again. Now let's see how strong that egg is. Wow! Looks like the egg does have arms after all. Hi again. For our next experiment, we're going to be doing the famous Coke bottle exploding volcano thing, you ding ding da da. First of all, we take the lid off. Oh, my gosh, I'm putting these all. Okay. Get ready to go. to dedicate this film to Mrs. Nelson,
the best teacher ever.
Thank you. See you next time.
Here's a real experiment. Whoosh! Whoops.